You know the respect I have for you as the heart and soul of NXT, but we need to talk about what transpired just over 2 weeks ago at TakeOver Portland when you attacked Tommaso Ciampa. Ciampa says he knows why. The rest of us want to know why, Johnny.
Yeah, everyone wants to know why, right? Mauro, do you remember that I was the only guy to show up at your red carpet premiere for your documentary?
Yes,
in New York City?
And that meant more than you will ever know, Johnny.
I did that. Mm-hmm. You have a very important job, Mauro. You tell the world our stories. You tell the world who we are. So who am I, Mauro? You know, right?
You're Johnny Wrestling.
What makes me tick? Johnny Wrestling, right? Johnny Wrestling. More heart than Valentine's Day. Someone check that man's DNA, huh? Mm-hmm. That's a good one.
Mm. Thanks.
Remember that. Is that it? Is that all I am?
Well, with all due respect, I'd like to think I know who you are, Johnny, but it's not about what I think. People want to know why the sneak attacks.
Sneak attacks? What sneak attacks, huh?
You attacked Tommaso Ciampa at TakeOver Portland. You ambushed him.
I looked that man in the eyes, okay? I looked that man dead in the eyes, and I saw what I needed to see. And I did what I had to do. You think that was a sneak attack? I was wearing a powdered blue sports coat.
Johnny, I appreciate your anger, your emotion. We know what you and Ciampa have been through.
You don't know anything. You don't know anything, Mauro. You don't know what I've been. You don't know what I've been through.
So tell us, Johnny.
You don't know what I've seen, Mauro. You have no idea what I've seen. You have no idea what I've felt.
We all want to know.
You know. Go on. Ask your question. I'm sorry.
Again, the reason for this interview, Johnny, we want to give you an opportunity to answer the question everyone is asking. One word. Why?
Why? You know why, Mauro. You know why!
Okay, Johnny, relax, please. I don't want any trouble, Johnny. We just...
Mauro, you know why, okay? But the fact of the matter is, if you admit it, if you admit that, you're admitting you're a liar. Are you a liar, Mauro?
I don't think so.
You're not a liar, huh? You're not a liar? Have we spoken since Portland, Mauro?
No.
Have we talked?
No.
Did you reach out to me? Did you call me? No. That didn't stop you from calling me Johnny Turncoat on air, did it?
I was just in the moment. In the moment.
Everything's about moments nowadays, huh? What about my moment? You think you know me? You know nothing about me.
God.
But yet when Tommaso Ciampa comes back, you can't help but say, Daddy's home.
Guys, I'm uncomfortable.
No, you look into that camera. Look into that camera and apologize to those people for lying to them. You're a liar, Mauro.
I'm sorry, Johnny.
Touch me.
I can't do this, guys.
Don't touch me.
We're done here.
Now walk away. Got nothing to say now, huh? No mamma mias. No funny quips, huh? Tommaso, you know why, huh? Well, next week, where this whole thing started at the Performance Center, next week, you think you're a puppet master? No, uh-uh. We do things my way. The Johnny Girl.